In today's video, we will be introducing Animiz Animation Maker, which is an animated video explainer, Doodle, and Whiteboard Animation Video Maker. Though this is not a how-to-use type video, but, in addition to introduction and review Animiz Animation Maker, we've tried to explain how things work in Animiz Animation Maker as well. Animiz Animation Maker is available to use in free and premium versions. All available functions can be found in premium subscription, although its free version has some limitations, but the free version is still quite usable. We can summarize this useful piece of software in 5 lines. You can customize or edit PowerPoint type animation templates accordingly. Text, shapes, animated roles, vector images, and other things can be used to create new animated videos. It can also be used as a whiteboard animated video maker. You can put handwriting text effect on text, images, and videos. You can record or add voiceover or background music to videos. It can also be used as a slideshow maker. As you can see, at welcome page, it offers 180 free to use and premium customizable animation video templates. All these available templates cannot be used without internet connectivity. In addition to animated video templates, you can import Microsoft PowerPoint templates and then use available asset to customize them. Left-click on any preferred template. It will first download and then lead you to the editor, where you can edit text, objects, positions, apply effects, add additional images, videos, voiceover, background music, and other things. Click Home button to go back if you want to your own simple explainer or whiteboard animated video. Click on New Empty Project. Here you can add, delete, and manage slides or scenes. We can call this middle part a previewer to preview all changes. It also contains copy, paste, positioning, and other tools. This part contains all available assets and resources. From here, you can add geometrical shapes, local and online vector images, text, animated widgets, animated roles with smile, talk, and other expressions, effects, callouts, SVG images, sound, video, and other stuff. This is main multimedia timeline, which is used to remove unwanted things, combine, edit, customize, and for other purposes. You can insert any of available content to the timeline by drag and drop. For an example, I'll add a geometrical shape and text. Next to the camera, double-click to choose your preferred resolution and positioning. Press this plus icon to add new camera. As you can see, every object you insert to the timeline has a default effect. You can change default effect with your favorite one. Beneath inserted object, double-click on it to access the effect menu. There is a huge list of effects you can choose from, including handwriting text effect. Choose your favorite one and click OK. You can add new effect by pressing plus icon next to previous effect. You can increase or decrease the time duration of added object and effect by click and drag. In addition, you can add subtitles, background and foreground images. Videos can be inserted as background and foreground, as well as, you can put a handwriting text effect on videos. After your video is done, you can now render or export it. You have three options to choose from. First option lets you save or publish video on their online video storage or video hosting service. You have option to make it public or private. The second option lets you save video with audio on local hard drive, while third option saves video in GIF format with no audio. Animiz Animation Maker is offered in free and premium versions. In free version, you have to bear watermark, and you can only export videos in 576p resolution. You have to buy any of paid plans to remove watermark, and export videos in 720, 1080p, and other resolutions. Select the location where you want to save, choose your preferred output video format, and frame rate and click publish. Downsides of Animiz Animation Maker. Although, technically, Animiz Animation Maker is a desktop software, but it cannot be used without the internet. It requires you create an account to start using it. Whenever you open it, you need to be connected to the internet to sign in. Internet connectivity is required to use all of its native assets and resources like animation video templates, roles, SVG images, and other things. Its free users have to bear a watermark after rendering videos. Watermark is arguably still very usable. Sometimes it performs very sluggish. We hope you find this video informative. We would like to hear from you. If you need any help, you can use the comment section for questions and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.